field salad.
Oh, sorry.
This is a unique summer camp. This is an agriculture summer camp. If you go to see nowhere in the country, you have something called an agriculture summer camp. We are trying to give orientation to young minds about the greater vision of a green Goa. A vision which has been the dreams of even famous Goan poets like Baki Baburkar, who have talked about the greenery of Goa. We have around 20,000 hectares of uncultivated land in Goa, which needs to be brought under cultivation. Now, to ignite a young mind and make this young mind influence their parents or elders is also one of the intentions. We are trying to, this 8-day course will not only give an orientation of agriculture, it will teach you plant propagation methods like grafting, like mushroom cultivation, like vermicomposting. They'll take them to visits in farms. The whole idea is to somehow bring about some interest in the urban population, the young urban population, about agriculture. I am trying to intentionally do a few things which I have talked about very vehemently during demands, during budget. I am trying to create a model of agro-tourism. I have always been saying that if there is a shack on the beach, why not have a shack in the fields? So I am trying to create one here which I will give to the women of Fatsuda, so as to show that we practice what we preach. I'm trying to say an ecotourism resorts have to come up, high-end ecotourism resorts, which are like the 7-star ecotourism resorts. I'm trying to do one in my own property. Basically, we are trying to divert tourists not only to the beach, but to the rich natural heritage which we see in the hinterland, in the forests of Goa. It is a new experience about Goa. It is a new experience for the students too. And the ones who will shine here, who are showing some larger interest, we will take them as brand ambassadors for the Department of Agriculture to promote the department's various schemes. I think why should a child not be a brand ambassador? Maybe the other children, other parents will also bring their children to agriculture. But the first thing here is to get their hands muddied, dirtied in mud which belongs to a paddy field. They might have dirtied it on a school ground. Here they have to do it in a paddy field. And in a way, I think they will be able to create something. There are various resource persons from the department who are going to give them insight into how technicalities are involved when it comes to agriculture practices.
Full day camp or half day?
I think full day for 8 days.
ॲक्च्युअली हा जे पहिले सांगले की ही सगळी भुरगी असा हातूतली 80-90% सगळी भुरगी हांची मुळां जी असा ही गावांनी आणि शेतांनी असा आणि ताची जाणीव ह्या कॅम्पातल्या मार्फत जर तांकां जर करून दिली जाल्यार ते परत निसर्गाकडे एनवायरमेंटाकडे आकृष्ट जातले आणि आज बाकी जो सगळ्यो इंडस्ट्री जो असा फ्लरीश जायत असा ताज्या परस आज एनवायरमेंटा बद्दल चड जागृताय निर्माण करपाची गरज असा आणि हो जो कॅम्प असा जातून ताणे भाजीपालो कसो लावपाचो पासून किती मशरूम कसे लावपाचे बेनिफिशियल इन्सेक्ट्स खंयचे असत हार्मफूल इन्सेक्ट्स खंयचे असत अशा सगळ्या गोष्टीचो जो टोटल एक होलिस्टीक कॅम्प जो ऑर्गनायज केल्लो असा वो म्हाका दिसता इन लाँग रन भुरग्यांच्या भुरगीं सगळीं एक बरो मॅसेज घेवन वतले रिगार्डिंग ॲग्रिकल्चर नेचर सॉयल अँड प्लांट रिलेशनशीप आणि टोटल एनवायरमेंट ॲसेट
तशें कॅम्प आनी दुसरे स्टेशन करपाचो प्लॅन कितें आसा
प्लॅन दीस कॅम्प ॲक्च्युली इज बींग ऑर्गनायज्ड बाय एन जी ओ पूण अशा पद्दतीचे कॅम्प हे गव्हर्मेंट फार्माचेर आमच्या भुरगीं येतात तशी ती येतात शिकतात पळयतात मेनी अ टायम म्हणजे हांव येला फार्मार आसतना सुद्दां खुबशे शाळांची भुरगीं येताली आणि ती शिकताली बरे भशेन
Thank you, Mr. Vijay. You have given us such a beautiful insight into the importance of agriculture and into the lives of the future generation. I'm sure all of us will be, I think when I was listening to the speech, I was thinking